Take a look. Rupangad wonders, eh? Lore. Kuata. Why? I don't know if you see this, if you're real. You tell your man. Since I've been out here, this is the worst. God, man, look at that. Look at that. Look at the sea. And our God is a God who calms the waters. Look at this. This ship of about 144 meters can hardly withstand the pressures of water and air that are combined and hitting it on the sides. Look at that. We are leaning so far over to the right and to the left that water is even coming on board. Coming on deck. Look. Look at four. Surfers would love to see these waves, eh? Look at that, man. Coming in. I've never seen this in real life before. Only on movies. Look, 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 look. Whoa! Right on board. Look at that, man. Again, here it comes. Slam down. Boom. Judgment. We're going up. Why? Telostar. The water has been mystified. Water coming like dust. Look, 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 look at that. Here it comes. And we're over to the right. And slam down. And water's coming on board. Yeah. Oh, look there, look there, look there. Look there. Okay, guys, I give you a zoom in. It's all the way up to the water on the ship. Water is coming on board like crazy. To the side. To the side. Giant. No. Crap, what's that alarm? We have an alarm. Okay, guys, got to go.